go, guys. I'm racing somebody. Oh yeah, guys. Welcome back to another video, and I'm beating him now. I'm back with the crew. We ain't had this for a while, so yeah, I'm just driving around the track, racing somebody in my lovely car, which I've literally just got. I got it this morning. Took me ages. It cost 31,000, and then I upgraded it with my last 30,000. So yeah, pretty cool. Whoa, right, there we go. Oh my god, I can't believe that. I actually just crashed, even though I'm one of the best drivers on the game. I'm not bragging there, actually. Look at that turn. Now that was perfect. You have to admit that. So what we're going to be doing today is a lot of stuff. We're going to be testing out cars around this track. So that'll be pretty cool. So yeah, keep watching. Yeah. Right then. So we're going to be testing track. Testing cars around this track. First we're testing out this new car. Remember, and it's the new car that I've just got this morning. I told you that. Seems pretty good. Seems like it wants to handle it well. I've got the nice chrome purple on it, which is my thing. I meant my style. And then I meant to say my thing. God, this car is fast. Wow. I could literally drive this car all day if I had a lot of fuel. Wow. If I keep watching, this is going to be sick. When we go across the finish line. Oh no, 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 no. Oh my god, I just crashed. Yeah. Right then, I'll just get us up. Hopefully my car clears up once I've got there. Yeah, it seems to be doing like what I want it to do. 1528 dollars. I mean, what do they call it? I don't get what they call it. Very weird. How do they call it, like BB or something, whatever it's called? Oh, it was like the best drift you've ever seen. No, it was rubbish. It said cool drift. I think it's rubbish. Right, here we go. We're going for the big turn. Right then. I will. What's a fast car is this? And through we go. Brake. Right. Let me turn around. So this is my car. Here we go. Pretty fast. I'd say it's a little bit more faster than the other one. It's harder to drive. Because, as you know, Lamborghinis are really sensitive on here. So, yeah, I like this car. This used to be my best car. Lamborghini Aventador. It's quite fast. That's it, really. I'll just do a couple of laps around this track. I'll do one in first person, and then yeah, so here we go. If you want to see the boost, I will show you that now, like that. There we go, right, that's all the boost used. We're at 180 miles per hour, going around a corner, and wow. This car is just stunning, the way it just drives so smoothly. So, there's not much to do on this, by the way, tomorrow I'm going to be getting spin tyres. Comment below if you know if you need online for that. So, yeah, but I don't have online, so I don't know really. So, see if I, because I don't know if I can actually get on the game. Right, break. Whoa. That didn't work. Why does this boost not go even go up fast? It annoys me now. Right, here we go, around the corner. Oh no, spun out. Oh no, I didn't do them sick reflexes. The high speed this will get normally without boosts is probably about 156 miles per hour. So yeah, I'll get the new car. So annoyingly, you can't really see the cab, but it's raining. So yeah, it's a Koenigsegg Agera, whatever they call it. It's pretty fast. It's one of the fastest cars on the game, and wow. It's that slippy, I've gone off. Oh my god. Right, I'll get back on. I wonder actually what it's like racing in real life. It'd be so weird, wouldn't it? Like, the speed you can get. There we go. Oh. It's good because my grandma likes Lamborghinis. So yeah, she'll probably watch this video. So yeah. Oh my god, I've gone off again. I'll do it in third person. Not good, that. Takes so long to get around this stupid track. Right. I think I might move tracks, this is getting quite boring. There we go, and right, I'm gonna go on my fastest car, so yeah. It's the Lamborghini Murcielago. It's alright, but I'm gonna buckle that. Here we go. Already at 100 miles per hour in about 10 seconds or probably more. About two, no, not more, less I meant. Whoa. Here we go, boost. Through there, perfect. I think I might get to a city, so. Oh. No, right in front of my Lamborghini. Oh my god. That's annoying. Past all these, I don't care about these guys. Brake. Whoa, oh my god, I just realised the braking on this is just so good. Like, the sensitivity on this is just mad. Like that. I actually can't drive with this. There we go. Boost. Yes. Somehow my Lamborghini's fixed itself. Whoa, how did that happen? We need to pull up for some petrol. We're low on petrol. I don't know if this is a petrol station. Oh, let's do train following. is my red car. Pretty small. Oh, come on. I can just see it. We're chasing trains.
Whoa, whoa.
What happens if you go in front of it and just slow down? Literally, it's really weird. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh my god, we're getting pushed by a train. Oh my god, we almost got caught by the police. Oh, that was scary. Hey, nice to meet you, goodbye. Why is it so fun just driving on here? Literally. Right, here we go, we've got an off-roading. Oh, this is a cool car to do off-roading in. Gonna go up this mountain and then stop. Have a little break and yes. Here we go, right. Almost there. I wonder what it'd actually be like to do this. It was so fun. Whoa. That would hurt if you're inside, I'll do the inside. Oh my god. We go. Boost! Boom! Oh, you saw that! Now that is a skill. I managed to get all this on video. Well, that's not a skill, is it? Let's go to the top. Go to the summit. Let's just change our location because there's a huge mountain. Ah, here it is. I hope we can actually get on here. Oh my god, I have to set a waypoint. Right guys, I'm gonna do a time lapse. Pretty fun. Guys, I've kind of come up to this huge hill. I don't know if my vehicle will be able to make it up it. I'm gonna try it. We go. Easy! That was easy. Goodness me. Goodness me. Right guys, we're at the top. I hope you like the live stream. We're not actually at the top. I will make myself get to the top. I think this is the top. I think in the next video we're going to be going up that, which will be pretty cool. I'll enjoy that. Or we could go straight down now. I think we should leave it here. Right, so guys, thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Peace.